Hi, myself Pooja Shoki. I'm going to demonstrate the placental delivery. The placental delivery, it is the delivery of the placenta soon after the delivery of the baby. Placental delivery can be done by two methods. What is the expected delivery? Another is the assisted delivery. In the expected delivery, spontaneous delivery of the placenta is known as the expected delivery. And the assisted delivery, where the placenta is retained somewhere and we need assistance, that can be done by two methods. One is the fundal pressure method and another is the controlled port traction method. So what are the articles which are needed for the placental delivery? We need two balls, one kidney tray, one measuring tape and one weighing machine. One placenta to place the placenta soon after the delivery, and another is the examination of the placenta. We need the kidney tray after examination of the placenta to discard the placenta. We need a measuring tape to measure the cord of the length of the placenta and a weighing machine to weigh the weight of the placenta. So we will go for the procedure, the placental delivery. So soon after the delivery of the baby, the placenta delivery is an important step. It should be done within 15 to 25 minutes after the delivery of the baby. So we'll go for the placenta delivery. The placenta delivery can be done by two methods. First is the expected delivery and another is the active delivery. In the expected delivery, that is a spontaneous delivery of the placenta. Delivery means the spontaneous delivery. The placenta will deliver spontaneously. We have to watch carefully. We have to tell the mother to contract forcefully and to give push down pressure. We have to hold the placenta with the right hand and we have to palpate the abdomen with the left hand to check the placenta separation. Palpate the abdomen carefully and check if the placenta separation is going on or not. If the placenta is separated, then the abdomen will feel empty and the lower segment will feel full. So the placental delivery will start. In that, the length of the cord will start increasing and we have to hold the placenta. We have to hold the cord. As the placenta getting separated, the cord of the length will increase and we have to hold the cord in around the fingers for a firm grip. Then the placenta will start coming out. We have to say the mother to push hard and the placenta will start coming out with a ooze of blood. We have to hold the placenta carefully and place in a ball. Placental delivery, we have to wait and check for the retained placenta particles if they are on. We have to palpate the abdomen carefully and check if any retained particle is there or not. We have to palpate the lower uterine segment, that is the fundus part, and we have to check if there any retained segment is there or not. Then another method of delivering of placenta is the active delivery. Active delivery means where the placenta is arrested somewhere near the symphysis pubis. So we have to give the external force to deliver the placenta. In the active delivery, the two steps generally followed. That first is the controlled port traction method and the another one is the fundal pressure. In the controlled port traction method, hold the cord with the left hand and palpate the abdomen with the right hand. We have to palpate the abdomen and see if the placenta is separated or not. If the placenta is separated, the abdomen will feel empty and the symphysis will be full. The placenta, that means that placenta is in the somewhere the symphysis pubis. Then we have to give pressure over the fundus area. What we will give? We will hold the, we will stretch the palm over the fundus area and we will give pressure as backward and downward. We will give the pressure backward and downward and it will help the placenta to come. We will tell the mother to contract and to give bear down pressure. We will tell the mother to give bear down pressure and we will continue the process and the placenta will come out. We hold the placenta carefully and place in the ball. So the another method is the fundal pressure method under the active management. In the fundal pressure method, the secondary force is given to deliver the placenta. The secondary force is given near the fundus to bear down the placenta out. We will tell the mother to continue the bear down pressure. We'll hold the placenta with the right hand and the second person will give the pressure over the fundus area by stretching the palm and thumb toward the symphysis pubis in the downward and backward position. As the fundal pressure is given toward the symphysis pubis, the placenta getting coming and the cord of the length will increase. Grip the cord around the fingers for a firm grip. The pressure should be given and the placenta will start coming. Tell the mother to continue the bear down effort for the delivery of the placenta. Hold the placenta carefully and place in the bowl.